Anyone ever wonder which nationality Dr. Eggman could have come from? I can bet he's Russian. Well, referring to his old, back to his old name, Dr. Ivan Robotnik. Robotnik must have been a Russian name. Here's some cool proof. Dr. Eggman might be an idiot, but he sure can cut a rug. Thank y'all for watching.